Welcome to fall and welcome to October from Grand Allure Home Group, and our community events list is exciting for this month. Tuck Fest is coming up. It's a festival that takes you through outdoor live music, exhibitions, and it's held at the U.S. National Whitewater Center. The festival features a variety of outdoor competitions that include trail running, kayaking, biking, climbing, stand-up paddleboarding, obstacle and adventure racing, and more. And for guests who are just interested in simply experiencing the sights and sounds of Tuck Fest, there's no ticket or registration required. There is standard parking rates that do apply. Come enjoy and see the live music, demos, and view all the competitions free of charge. How cool. So be sure to check that out.
Hey guys, the Taste of Charlotte's back October 1st through 3rd at the Charlotte Knight Stadium. There's over 100 restaurants this year. You've really got to get out there and check it out. There's entertainment for all ages and admission's free.
Hi, if you were looking for something fun to do in October in the Charlotte metro area, build your own boat at the Whitewater Center is a great option for you. It's happening Saturday, October 16th at 8 a.m. and you can test your boat building and maritime skills and withstand the Whitewater's challenging seas. Put your handcrafted vessels to test in class 2 to 4 competition channel. So if you want to find out more information about this event, please go to whitewater.org and enjoy one of the great things we have to do here in Charlotte Metro. Thanks so much. Hope you're having a great day.
October 23rd, Ramsey Creek Park on Lake Norman. The annual Charlotte Dragon Boat Festival is an exciting team event, an important part of the Chinese traditional calendar. The racing originated over 2,300 years ago on the life-sustaining rivers of southern China. The Charlotte race is an open competition to anyone 15 years of age and older. The Charlotte Asian Festival and Dragon Boat Festival race are organized by the Carolinas Asian American Chamber of Commerce, Mecklenburg County Parks and Recreation, and the Charlotte Dragon Boat Association. Heats for the races start at 9 a.m. and run throughout the day, and the actual festival will be from 11 until 4 p.m. We hope to see you there.
October 21st through 23rd is Mint Hill Madness. It is a festival celebrating the founding of the town. There's something for the whole entire family. There's music ranging from country to rock, delicious food, a carnival, and of course, a spectacular fireworks show. So you don't want to miss this. Mint Hill Events Incorporated has been working hard to plan another great event, so hope to see you guys there. And don't forget to follow us all month long for updates on more local events.